Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Åseda in Småland. It's going to be fun in this video. I will vlog here in Åseda, so yeah, let's have some fun. Yeah, my friends, trains used to arrive here, but not anymore. Alright, I'm exploring this part of Åseda. Alright, I'm walking to the water tower there. Yeah, my friends, Åseda is the chief town of the municipality of Uppvidinge. It's the 74th municipality I'm vlogging in. Now I've only got 216 municipalities to vlog in here in Sweden. And now I have vlogged in all the municipalities here in the county of Kronoberg. In the all 8 municipalities of Kronoberg. Alright, I am in the park. Yeah, my friends, this is such a beautiful place. Take a look at the forest there. Take a look at the water tower up there. Yeah, my friends, I was by a historical place here in Åseda. A place from the Bronze Age. Alright, I walked by the play park again and now I'm walking this way. Take a look at the basketball court there. Alright, I'm walking by the gas station and the industrial area here in Åseda. Alright, I'm walking by the railroad. There is a golf area here in Åseda. Mini golf, of course. Yeah, just like other towns in Sweden, I'm taking a look at the football pitch here in Åseda. Yeah, it's my favorite sport, football. The football pitch is called Stenaparken. Yeah, it's called Stena, just like the ferries, Stena Line. And there is also an ice hall here in Åseda. Yeah, ice hockey is also a very popular sport in Sweden, just like football. Alright, I'm walking by another sports hall. In that sports hall they are playing floorball, for example. Alright, now I'm walking by the school here in Åseda. Alright, I'm going to walk over the bridge. And take a look at the very small river. Alright, I'm walking out to the forest. Yeah, just like other municipalities around Sweden, there are some paths. In Klippan, the municipality where I live, there are also some amazing paths. There are some paths by Beljaneå and Röneå and the national park called Söderåsen. Beljaneå and Röneå, they are small rivers. And if you guys don't know where Klippan is located, I will tell you that. It's located in Skåne. All right, I have to turn. All right, I'm walking this way. All right, I'm walking by the park of people, Folkets Park. All right, I'm walking by Systembolaget, the liquor store, the pharmacy, and Vika shop. All right, I'm back at the center area and I'm walking this way. There is a culture school and there is the police station. All right, I'm walking by the clinic and now I'm walking by a hotel. All right, take a look at the church and the cemetery there. All right, I'm by the official office of the municipality of Uppvidinge. There is a camping place here in Åseda. And behind the trees, there is a lake where you can take a bath. Yeah, my friends, it's the park I walked by. And now I am outside of this part called the Park of Dogs. Yeah, it's my favorite animal. Yeah, I had two dogs when I was a kid. The both two dogs were German Shepherds. Yeah, the first one I had lived between 1993 to 2004. 1993, that was 3 years before I was born. I'm born in 1996. And the second one was a female dog. She lived between 2004 and 2007. It's a very boring story that it died very young. Only 3 years old. Yeah, the dog was very aggressive. Yeah, someday I will have a dog again, but not this year. I need some knowledge about the dog before I can get a new one. All right, I'm walking over the small river again. All right, now it's time for me to walk back to the bus stop. I had fun here in Åseda. I will take the bus from Åseda to Växjö. Then I will take the train from Växjö to Hässleholm. And then I will take the train from Hässleholm to Klippan in Skåne, where I live. Hässleholm is also located in Skåne, just like Klippan. But anyway, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in the next video. Thumbs up!